better way to start the day with Bigfoot. Sculpture of $2,000 from Baba Bigfoot. Unless it's primer pottery. Talk about pottery. I've done a lot of pottery too in my day. I've done a lot of art stuff. Well, I've never done anything like this though, because this is a lot of soldering. Like the dragon. Kind of a totem. That looks good. Cactus is beautiful and it's painted. See, the thing is, people don't understand, you can buy this, it's kind of expensive, but you can take it home with any kind of artist, or any kind of do-it-yourselfer, you can get these things painted yourself, and make them look way more better. Kind of like that, like the rattlesnake coming out of his shell, $720, you can probably buy it for half that price, and just finish it yourself.
Get the what? Yeah, there's some on the side.
Oh, what the platypus? That's the dinosaur. Right in the center, right over the giraffe. I don't speak very loud, so I don't know if this microphone's gonna pick it up or not. I like the grizzly. Oh, Tyrannosaurus Rex, T-Rex for short. Jackass. customers in this guy's right in the shade.
Oh man, it's cold out here. I think it's about 42 degrees. I mean, that's cold. I'm used to the desert. I'm in the desert for 38 years of my life. Anyway. Everybody likes us. We like to make this a little longer. We like to make different videos. I like to do the same stuff all the time. Can you say hello? Peaches. Wave. Wave. Peaches. Just a little girl. Huh?
And that's my battle axe. Whoever knows what a battle axe is.
It's just a joint. Peaches.
Peaches.
Wolf carry. Wolf carry does a lot. Videos. Man, it's hot. I just love his thoughts. Yeah, check him out. Check out Wolf Carry. He does a lot of beautiful dogs. He's got some beautiful animals. Okay, folks, later.